Okay, so I'm sorry if you guys can't see me because it's like really dark, but emotional support animals are good to have, don't get me wrong, but they don't have public access rights except for planes and housing. Otherwise, they don't go anywhere, and there's no registration, quote unquote registration, for service dogs or emotional support animals or anything like that. They're all scams. They're all fake. And a service dog, you cannot tell if it's fake unless it's showing signs of aggression, for one. Being out of control, unless it's having a bad day, because some dirt service dogs do have bad days. But it's like, if it is fake, you'll know just because of how the dog is trained. Like, my puppy, she's still in training, but she's not old enough to go out into public, like, for access stuff. So we work there at home, we take her to PetSmart, church, yada yada yada. Places where there is pets allowed right now to train her to get her used to being out. Cause she's only like almost 8 weeks, but she knows sit, stay, all that, and she's almost housebroken. So that's why I take her out. Please, please, this is just informative, I'm not being mean. But I'm tired of the fakes. Like really, I wanna scream. Because there's so many fakes. And it puts service dog teams at risk. It puts the dogs themselves at risk. And like, if she missed an alert, for me, because I pass out, I could fall and hit something or whatever. It's horrible. So please. Just know the ADA laws. Look them up. Something. Okay, and also, well, that's a whole nother video I'll make about, like, do not pet service dog and all that crap, but I won't make a whole nother video on that. So like, subscribe, something, okay? Thanks.